Secretary of Defense Mark Esper was asked about this, asked whether he supported moving this military money to the border wall. He said, yes, he does, because he said defending the southern border is also part of protecting the homeland. So, of course, getting support from his cabinet members. Brooke?
Jessica, thank you. Thank you for being with me. I'm Brooke Baldwin. The Lead with Jake Tapper starts now. Beginning the final chapter of impeachment and the final showdown before Iowa, slow news day. The Lead starts right now. About to get served minutes ago, the Senate Majority Leader announcing when an impeachment trial could begin. As Speaker Pelosi says, she will hand over the articles tomorrow. Tonight is the night, live on CNN, the last debate before the first votes, and comes as the feud between two candidates with very similar fan bases could erupt on stage. Plus, the shifting stories on the Iran strike, the Trump administration going from an attack was imminent to, no, this is part of a long-term strategy. Welcome to the Lead. I'm Jake Tapper. We begin with the politics lead today. Huge 24 hours ahead in the Trump presidency. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi set to send the articles of impeachment to the Senate tomorrow and hold a vote on which House lawmakers will manage the impeachment case. This afternoon, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said he expects the Senate trial to start on Tuesday. Just hours from now, though, Democrats.